No food or drink.
Yes.
And there are drinking fountains in the far corners on either end. So enjoy the dance.
Thank you. Welcome. All right, so take it forward. Make sure that this is an improper Contra dance so that you're lined up in that formation. And they're setting take hands for the far line to my right, so if you've not yet done so. And let's see, you have three long lines. I'll bet you if you wanted to, you can make a nice fourth line right here if you're feeling crowded for space. So there we go. Let's take some from each line and make a good fourth line, all right? But again, be sure that you're not dancing in the direct center of the floor, so more like from here to my right. But if a few more couples can join in, that'd be wonderful. Alright, and we can move the line to my left, a little bit over to the left. There you go. Alright, so this dance was named after the very hall that you're in right now, called Glen Echo Ballroom. And it goes like this. Face your neighbor. Look at your neighbor, who's not your partner. And you're going to do-si-do with this neighbor. One time around. Join hands on the ring of four and circle to the left all the way around. When we get back to where you started, you're going to balance and swing with that neighbor alongside the set. And the swing facing across, foot lady on the right. Join hands on the ring and you circle to the left. Go three places and swing your partner on the side. And that's when you're facing across. You're going to make those long lines at the side, going forward and back. And the two ladies chain across. Giving your neighbor a courtesy turn. Now say bye-bye to this neighbor, say hello to the next neighbor. And we'll walk this through one more time. Now remember, if you're not at the top, switch places. So the ladies on the right winning out. And with your next neighbor, do-si-do. Do-si-do. And circle to the left one time around. When you get back where you started, you're going to balance and swing with your neighbor. Two steps in, two steps out. And facing across, lady on the right, and you circle to the left. Go three places and swing your partner. Making those long lines at the side, go forward and back. And two ladies chain across. Chain. And look for the next neighbor. And we'll do this dance from here. Let Echo Ballroom by Ann Fallon. And the music provided by Matching Warren. Partner. on the experience yesterday, Dan.